ambao soka la Kenya linaelekea si mkondo sahihi, wakisema kwamba wasikizi na shirikisho la soka wameibua hisia nyingi tu. Hebu tusikize baadhi ya hisia zao kuhusiana na shirikisho la soka nchini na jinsi ambavyo soka linaendeshwa humu nchini.
As a whole, we have watched with great regret as our beautiful game gets dragged through endless corruption scandals and petulant personality feuds. It's just yesterday we witnessed a total disregard of fan safety in the AFC vs Police match. AFCF are now not following its procedure in allocating matches in respect to risk. As Kefofa, you are saying this. One, stop FKF from killing the fans, murdering the game and burying the sport. Intolerance. The current FKF leadership, which is in the office illegally, conspired to expunge fans' representation from the FKF constitution, consequently muting the voices of all fans.
An example of yesterday's match. We all know that the last few months FC Leopards have been having a serious following going to the stadium. Why do you have to take a high-risk match to a stadium like Police Circle, where there's an inadequate security? And you see, there's no arrangement, there's no seating arrangement. In fact, it was just lucky that we didn't witness a stampede. That is one way of making sure that if you involve fans, if you involve all stakeholders, they'll tell you this match is police circle is a no-go zone for